well done to Simon as well, working so hard there overnight, answering all those questions. Yes, the big news this morning is the world's oldest travel company, Thomas Cook, has ceased trading, putting 9,000 jobs in the UK at risk, and plans are being put in place now to fly around 150,000 British holidaymakers home from abroad in what's been described as the biggest repatriation since the Second World War. The BBC's learned the head of a collapsed West Yorkshire academy chain spent $1.5 grand of company money on a pen for his dogs, whilst schools went without teachers or vital repairs. And it's the 124th Nidderdale show today, with organisers hoping for a turnout of around 15,000 people, fingers crossed for the weather, which we'll talk about in just a moment.
Loving life in North Yorkshire.
Steve Bailey.
BBC Radio York.